these guys have got a rematch on their hands. And look at Baggsy chasing in Hountondji, not an inch between them.
Yeah, that's a little bit of separation opens up, though. Baggsy gives Hountondji some room to initiate there. But Joe Hountondji on that perfect qualifying line. Now Baggsy finds a side of that Nissan 200SX. As Baggsy now gives him again a little bit of room to maneuver. Hountondji not deep into the wall, but Baggsy makes a big dive. Almost contact on the transition. Very well avoided there from Baggsy as he now once again dives up onto the side of Joe Hountondji and pushes him across the line.